I have my camera going, but it's fine.
The budget must have been short at that point.
Yeah, I don't know. This is my husband.
Nice to meet you. So, do they charge?
Seating anywhere?
Oh, yeah.
Are you going up the director, are you?
No, I don't have a look like I'm one of those. But I'm flattering.
Yes, okay, all right.
She'll be in the first violin section, so she'll be right up front.
Where can I see her?
Thank you.
behind the car.
Yes.
I'm Good evening. Welcome to the FGCU Philharmonia. First concert that we've had in this venue, and first concert we've had as a full symphony orchestra. Technically, this is the fourth concert we've had, but we've been developing into this magnificent beast you see on the stage today for the past year and a half. Before we get started with our program, I want to thank our host, Southport Myers High School, for having us. This is an excellent venue. It sounds great. It looks great. We're very happy to be here. It's the right size for us. It's a very large orchestra, and so we need that stage space. A little about the program tonight. You should all have copies of the program. The first piece we're doing by Bruckner, a movement from his Symphony 4, after which I'll leave the stage and other instrumentalists that we need for the second piece come on, and we have two movements of the Berlioz Symphonie Fantastique. After that, we'll insert about a 10-minute intermission that I didn't put in the program. We weren't sure that we were going to do it when I printed them. So we'll have a 10-minute intermission because, as you'll notice, the program is quite taxing to some of the winds and brass player, in particular with the amount of notes that they have to play. We want to make sure that they're crisp and ready to go in the second half, and so it's only humane to give them a break. Then we'll finish the program with the Holst movements. I don't have it in front, I gotta remember. The Holst movements from the Planets, pretty catchy tunes that I bet many of you will have heard before. So we thank you for coming to our first concert. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Papa.
But it was very unique and different, but I quit that whole thing. At the same time, I
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.